guys, back to do another video. Y'all see this bowl? You know I'll be doing when this bowl comes out. Seafood boil. Yes, I'm happy today. I got my Seafood box. Okay, I'm gonna start because I'm hungry. I don't want everything to get cold. The butter sauce probably already cold. This came from Crab de Jour. So yeah, that's where it came from. It goes 54 hours for all of this. Just look at all this. Oh, I'm only gonna eat some. So I don't want to eat all of this. Two seafood boils. Oh man. I have a towel here too anyway. I'm putting gloves on. I ain't gonna wash these dry hands no more. You guys, yes. This double bag. Let's see it. Look at that goodness. $50 that was. I think it's a good buy. I'm gonna put it back in the bag. I told him to put the butter separate, so I could have never bought all of this stuff from New York for $54. It's expensive to buy seafood here. I got a little bit of snow crabs. I'm only taking out that one, about 6 strands. I'm gonna see a few more seafood boils, a couple of potatoes. I got a few of these mussels, yes. These are the green whip mussels. I'll be around there in a minute. I said I was gonna boil some eggs and get some sausage that I have in the freezer, because I didn't put that in here because I got that in my freezer. Let's put a little bit more. Oh yeah, and that'll be for the next bowl. So y'all got to see that bag one more time. It's enough for 2 videos. So yes, it's good. So let's remove this dish. Uh-oh. I don't need it because sometimes I used to fill this thing up and eat so much of it. Now, look. Say hey, y'all. Ooh, I'll put this bowl down here so I can put my bones and shells in there. So let's put a little butter sauce on this stuff. That's garlic butter sauce. Oh, I got another thumbnail to do. Oh, I'll leave that there in case I need a little more. Try not to use too much. But I love this. They gave me a little grid so you don't get it all over yourself. Good idea. Maybe some gloves. That's a good idea. And you gave me 2 sets for both dinners. They probably know you gotta split it or you gonna share it or whatever. So yeah, that's a lot for one person. I like the little setup. Only thing is that I spilled some of the butter. But, yeah. I'm going to my CT box now. And I'm going to put this mic on. And I'm ready. Say grace and start eating. This is the old mic that I know always works. The old reliable. Yes. Say grace first. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food. Thank you for this meal. Thank you for my family. Bless everybody. I hope everybody's safe. COVID is rising. Stay safe, everybody. Excuse me. I'm anticipating this food burping before I eat, Lord. Excuse me. And bless this food that who hands touched it and was clean and COVID-free, Lord. Amen. I hope I bless the homeless and the sick. And it's at end that they're getting some food as well, Lord. Now let's get into the seafood boil. Because eating with Fifi and all that YouTube seafood video. That was Sister craving like she pregnant. And we all know that's impossible. Well, not really, but yeah. For me, it is impossible. I barely got patience for myself. Kids require a lot of attention. Y'all can see the seafood, which I don't need to see that part of the table. Okay? Let's get into the seafood boil. Let's go for the corn first. With some of this garlic sauce, yes. Pour a little bit. Let's drizzle some of that on here. Mmm. Yes. I've been waiting for some corn. Yes. Mmm. Mmm. That butter sauce is good. I can taste the garlic in there. Oh, the garlic is in the bottom. Can I just see that garlic? Let me show you. Oh, God. Oh. Mm. That's so good. Let's pop this one's head off. Lock my door, cuz. We live with some people, they don't knock on the doors. I even teach my little grandson to knock, cuz. Supposed to knock before you enter. Boo-boo. You know? Clean all that boo-boo out. I'm using my nail. I'm messing up some parts of the shrimp. I need that to be out of there. Just eat a little bit of the boo-boo, it's alright, but I can't eat it all. I cannot. Let's dip that in that garlic.
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Put my table on with crazy. Maybe that's better.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
See if I can cut these things off.
Mm.
That's so good. I'm gonna keep looking for him. You can see it's the green one. Uh oh. drop that down there and break my plate. I had that plate since. Since I started doing my YouTube video. I need to go get a knife. Oh, y'all gonna get tired of me cleaning these things. Even if it ain't in there sometimes, I got to look and see. I'm about to do a seafood boil. I have to always ask you if I said it. That is. Add a piece of sausage. It'll be nice with this potato. That's gonna be my spot. One package of snow crab like that would be $60. And I got another piece. And I got two, that was three. And that would be $60-something now. Excuse me, smacking. Mm. garlic is cold in there. Oh, goodness. Excuse me, smacking my lips like that. Can't fight with that. I don't think I want to eat much more of this either. Maybe two more pieces. I'm almost 20 after, guys. People boil all these shrimps, and when I cook shrimps, I could never cook them in the shell because I always gotta clean them. Some people actually cook them, eat them, about swallow these shells too. If it's fried, I definitely gotta take them out the shell. These plastic nails is working wonders right now. Just a mess on my mouth. Just a mess all over the place. Y'all can't see it though. Ooh. Oh my God, this is so wonderful. That's a lot of food I had in it. I try to limit my shrimps too because they ain't good to eat a lot. Now if your cholesterol's already high, you know? Gotta watch what you eat. These things are loaded in mercury. I don't know if that's got something to do with your cholesterol, but yeah, maybe. I hope that Miss B Love Life family is okay. I will see her doing a video. And she said, Walter and Cynthia, Cindy. Might be sick. And I think Darren Delvin. From the reception, I think some people got sick. Or they were sick already, whatever, but yeah. And well, to you guys, I'm praying for you. I'm praying for everybody every day. With COVID going on, we gotta keep praying for each other. Why you eat it if it got boo-boo in it? Well, lots of people eat stuff with boo-boo in it. Well, that's all I got to say. I think a pound of those shrimps was only like, I can't remember. I bought a comma combo for $50-something, but separately, I can't remember how much it was. I may not even try. Confuse myself like that. It's 20 after. You dip it in there, it tastes better. Cause you get that garlic. Mm. That is so good. Trying to get people addicted to that butter garlic sauce. Mm. I'm trying my best. Don't drink no water. Cause mom will be full.
See how perfect they cook this thing.
I will rate them a 5 out of 5. I'm getting near the bottom. It's tasting slightly salty because I'm tasting it. I taste anytime I eat too much sodium, I can taste it now. Goodness, let me pop off that end. It didn't come off so smooth. Guys, that's it. It's 42 minutes in. Oh, God. I'm done. That would have been all over my hands. Look at my beard. Eat a half of this potato. Gotta go, yeah. There's a half of them. And that's it. 5 minute video to do the seafood boil. What'd you say, E.T.? A movie? It only is 2 minutes. Some of them don't even watch the short movie. Maybe it would have gone too far. I would have been here the whole time. Now I'm finished. It's 1 of 4. That's so good. Okay. I feel like licking these claws. I don't think I ever smacked this one. And no seafood boy. It tastes sweet, the butter and garlic. So good. Guys, like, comment, and subscribe, and share my videos. My son's calling, I'm gonna see what he wants. I'm going to close out this video with the remote. See, I got the remote today. See you guys in the next video. Man, I still didn't do the unboxing.
Y'all still here?
I'm sorry.